Today I'm going to be showing you how to buy Messi, Mbappe, and Griezmann over to Real Madrid. Guys, make sure to like and subscribe to the video. I'm going to be making more videos around weekly or daily. And tell me what you want. Do you want Overwatch or Fortnite or FIFA or any of these other games? Okay, guys, here I have in my squad Ronaldo, Griezmann, Mbappe, and Messi. And I got Courtois also. I sold Varane to Man City. I don't remember exactly, no. I think now, let's try to get a bit more cash to buy. Who do you guys think we should buy in the next video? Right? Please write in the comments. Yeah, I'm just gonna make it less time because it's a lot. Okay. Let's go. Look at that, look at that one. Let's see. I don't really like these. Okay, guys.
Hello, everybody.
Today I'm going to be playing two games. Fortnite and FIFA.
And today it's Real Madrid. They play Eibar. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Cristiano Ronaldo starts looking to continue his great form in midfield.
They've got plenty of goal threat and two strikers in the attack. Make sure to go check my friends' YouTube channel. I'll write it, I'll put it in the description. Owned Apple. Please subscribe to his channel and like and watch. Like the videos and comment. Yes, Ibrahim sent you.
And they get it away. Getting forward well as a team now. The move and able to cut out the pass. Real Madrid, how well they played in their previous game to win away against Getafe.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
And shoots!
Oh, that's
miscue here. And he keeps possession with that header. They could put close in danger now.
Mbappe!
It's a fast start here!
They deserve that goal, they've been
defensive team early on.
Okay, guys, after this match, I'm just playing this match. Like, we're on the match. Next match, don't worry, I won't be playing them. I'll just make it. I'm just going to make them a sim match so I can show you guys that the person I have in mind to buy. There are actually two, but I might only buy one today. Let's hear this.
Now Messi. Mbappe! He's lifting away a penalty. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Modric. Got in the way.
Oh, gotcha.
They've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
Yeah, guys, I want to ask you a question. Would you like me to play with Fortnite? Not Ninja or Ninja or any of those guys. Tell me someone like, maybe someone I could, I might try to ask to play with them. For example, Yusuk or...
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Yeah, and please guys, I hope you like the video, I hope you enjoy watching the video, and I hope you enjoyed watching me by the Valor or the Boeing this game. There were only two defenders I wanted, midfielders I wanted to buy. But I'm not actually sure that, because I tried to buy both of them actually, but I would have went with the agent of, I would have met with Dybala and his agent, but they wouldn't let me because of the profit and stuff. So then I had to wait, and then he said that the deal was off, not to contact him again. They said to contact him in a week or something. And that's what I'm gonna do. And De Bruyne, Pep Guardiola actually like raged once I put 100 million for him. 100 million euros, guys, and he raged. Like, what? And also when I bought Messi, I think Messi was the most expensive player I bought yet. He wanted 100,000 wage. 100,000 a week.
Attacking now. It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
What? Oh, come on.
Well, we're looking at the Real Madrid team that had the lead, but aren't really believing. It's quite surprising. I think that they're not pushing on from this position. Maybe they will in the second half.
Calm piece of defending, no real pressure on him, it wasn't the best cross. I'm going to leave their names in the description. Please go subscribe to them, XD Hollows, and Owned Apple. Please go and tell them Ibrahim sent you.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Praise for trying the shot. His teammates aren't too happy. Intercepted. Griezmann. Messi.
Oh, yeah, you're so cool.
Inoue. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Tackle goes in.
Guys, sorry for the match, it's taking too long. I'm just trying to. The next match I get, I'm just gonna sim the match. So you guys don't have to wait long. The match finishes. And this is gonna be around a 1 hour video, I suspect. I think, or 45 minutes. One of them. Yeah, look at Courtois. I bought him for I bought him for 110 million. First, I tried to like give them 2 million and swap with them Navas, but they wouldn't agree. And they said they could take Navas with more money. So I said no. I just made the transfer offer for around like. I think when I made it 100 million euros, and he accepted it. And I sold Asensio for the Atletico Madrid, or I think they refused now. But I think I sold him, yeah, for around 58 million, or 78 million.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it. Seeking Messi in the middle.
How? Seriously,
he looks so more comfortable if they were two in front. They really could have been. Yeah, they look back on that with a bit of regret because there was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
I sold Benzema to Chelsea. They offered me 110 million, or 98 million for him. I told them 110 million and then they agreed. And from 110 million I bought Griezmann. My first player to buy in career mode was Mbappe from PSG.
Free kick now against Real Madrid. Good consistent display by Real Madrid in this match. Total control, the opposition have given them a few worrying moments, but it's going to be a triumph for Real. Real Madrid looking good here. Good challenge. from a sliding tackle from the defender. Inouye. This turnover could be costly.
He's through here.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good interception.
He's shut off now. I honestly just play easy.
Possibly. Final opportunity.
Because it's been a while since I've played, to do so.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Still, as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Well, there's still a chance. They've got to keep this attack sharp. Maybe they'll break back. Bebe. And across comes Sergio Ramos.
What is that?
He's presented the ball to the opposition.
Oh, come on, I want the match
to finish. Forward with some danger. Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Blow your whistle. Finally. Look at this.
Brilliant effort by the players. Reduced. One of the two front men brought.
Okay, I'm going to find a million. Where's this guy? That's not him. So I think I should win. What is this? What? Mom just put me through in the battle?
Spanish Cup. Girona 3. Getafe 1. Levante 0. Sporting Gijón 3. Real Madrid 1. Real Zaragoza 0. Sevilla 2. Eibar 0. Las Palmas 2. Numancia 2.
Oh my god. Bad. Oh, is this the only guy? You gotta be kidding. Okay, so I want my transfer budget. Okay, that's as much as I need for the transfer budget. I have Dybala. Turns out I have Dybala. Okay, he's accepted. But the transfer window is closed now and it's gonna open soon. So I still can't, like, he won't be in my team. So let's first approach to buy De Bruyne. Yeah, Pep Guardiola and everything. Okay, I'm gonna do a player swap. I'll give him one of my midfielders. Okay, I'm gonna give them Luka Modric. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing, but okay. It's fine. No, guys, I really want to buy him. Plus, I don't have that much money in my. Okay. Closing transfer fee. Submit offer. Look, now he's gonna rage. I told you. What is this guy? He's just raging. Seriously, guys. I bought all of these guys. Okay, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, this is his account. And hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you legends in the next one. Bye-bye.